sunshine, beach, and vacation. You know you love them. Still looking for awesome place to have some fun? Here in Taiwan, guess one. Come on and take a long behind us. Northwest Coast National Scenic Area was announced on November 21st, 2003. The telescope of it contains Yunlin, Jiayi, Tainan counties and Tainan City, covering a total of 84,049 hectares. Coastline of this national scenic area has flat alluvial shores, and its most commonly seen geographic features are shores, lagoons, and the estuary wetlands. According to the location, resource characteristics, and the type of activity, every spa in this area can be divided into three major systems: Yunjia, Nanying, and Taichung. After getting a general idea about this area, let's see more details and hot spots in each system. The Yunjia system's features scenic spots focus on offshore sand shore scenery, fishing harbors, wetlands, and ancient temples. Hukou Wetland Ecology Park is located in Yunlin County, and it attracts a lot of seabirds coming to rest and seeking for food. Because of its abundant biological resources, the surrounding of Hukou Wetland currently was reconstructed and became a good place to go for outings, birdseeing, and observing wetland plants. Ogu Wetland is located in Jiayi County and is currently the biggest wetland in Taiwan. Within the area, it includes the ecological space consists of lagoons, sandbars, fishing farms, and beechwood forest. The Nanying system is situated in Tainan County. It has a diversified range of tourist attractions, including geographic scenery, like lagoons and shores, ecological scenery, such as black-faced spring beetles and mangrove forests, and leisure attraction increased so.
Coastal Ecology Park located in the most north side of Tainan County and is a comprehensive ecological and amusement park. Four scarce protophyte mangroves are cultivated in the park, including sea black mangrove, Sui Bizi, and so on. Nei Haizi, called by Qigu fishermen, is actually Qigu Lagoon. The current lagoon landscape was formed because Zhengwan stream has trimmed its roots for four times. So far, it is the biggest lagoon in Taiwan, and there are three offshore sandshores in this area, including Ding Tou E San, Wang Zi Liao San, and Qing Shan Gang San. This place has lots of ecological resources. Just for crabs, it has more than 30 kinds. Fish, shrimps, shellfish are even more than 200 kinds.
There
There are hardly 20,000 local people keep their means of livelihood. We can see the dishes of seafood and fresh oyster everywhere. On the nearby street of Longsan Village, people who love seafood should never miss it. Moreover, there is abundant bird scenery in the lagoon area. You may also arrange of an ecological trip of bird singing, touring mangroves, and watching crabs. However, the sad news is that because of many unavoidable environmental circumstances, precious natural resources along the coast are gradually disappearing. With long black bat and spoon-like bill and white feathers, this is black-faced spoonbill. Beginning in October of each year, these birds begin flying to the estuary of the Zhengwen River in Taiwan, and their numbers peak between November and December. The black-faced spoonbill is one of the rarest birds on the planet and on the verge of extinction. There are only a mere 900 of these birds left in the world. Unfortunately, it was happened that the black-faced spoonbill were infected with botulinus and caused a huge death in 2002. Undoubtedly, this affair was soon caused the attention among the nations. The black-faced spoonbill has high alertness. Therefore, they usually send a spy to the site. They will attempt to see if there's any danger first. To the extensive land by the bayou of Zhengwen Stream and abundant nutrition, Qigu Wenland is the most popular place for these scare guests to spend their winter time. The Taijiang system's main tourist spots are the historic remains and the ecological sites of the Sichang area. Environment around Sichang Wildlife Reserve is special and was ranked as one of the four big swan lands in Taiwan. It is a plenty place for many water birds to inhabit and look for food.